Yo, KSI Tech 9, thank you for the tier 3 sub 19 minutes ago. Are you guys gonna just sit here and awkwardly stare at me until this intro song is done? I can't hear you because my volume is at zero. But okay, I'll be right back then. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. You're still just looking at me, aren't you? Didn't I like almost kill you? I can't hear you. There's a heavy metal song playing and it's kind of loud. It's almost done, so I'll be able to hear you after that. Okay. I still can't hear you, but chat can't even see you yet. Okay, now chat can see you, but I still can't hear you. Okay, hold on. Holy shit, my dogs are going crazy. Hello. Hello, chat. How's everyone's New Year's so far? Okay, you can talk now. I can hear you now.
Hey, I was just wondering why you're talking to me if you can't hear me.
Because I can.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah. Anyway, hello, cute mute. Hello, Schmoopy.
Hey. Where did I'll get out of the way now.
You know what? Get out of the way, actually.
No, right. We had this talk the other day. I know my place.
Well, at least you know your place. How's your guys' night so far? You guys getting shiggity shwasted? Extended stream tonight? I don't know. We'll see, dude. It's fucking New Year's. I want to hop on VR chat and fucking party, not fucking sit here and jerk off on stream. You know what I mean? I want to fucking party. I want to get fucking wasted. Hop on VR chat, you know? Get to know... what's going on? What's up, Swiftarini? What's your New Year resolution?
Stop overthinking so much and get a solid career.
Those are actually pretty good ones. Overthinking is a silent... Dude, everyone in VR chat is an overthinker, dude. You tell anyone anything, they're super self-conscious, super fucked in the brain, everything. What'd you say? Wait, XCon, are you hosting a party?
Wait, are you talking about me?
Did X-Men say opening me, in 15 he? Minutes? Who you? I'm talking about everyone.
Oh god, he was talking about me, but he just wants to say everyone.
Oh my god, like what time hat. Zone are you in? Oh yeah, that's right, I have a hat, guys, look. It says 2024. East. The thing about 2024, you can't get like a cool hat for it. Like, it's just like a boring one. Like, you can't get anything clever. Like, you can't morph it into something else. You know what I mean?
Has sparkles and stars on it.
Did you know that 2 plus 2 plus 0, 2 plus 0 plus 2 equals 4? Think about it.
Wait, what? Who?
2 plus 0 plus 2 equals 4. Think about it. This is the Illuminati year. Everyone's gonna die. Which is why everyone should give me some subs. Year. Because we're all gonna die this year anyway, so might as well make me rich. I swear, guys, I'll give it back at some point. Unlucky, thank you for the raid. I didn't know that was an emote. Wait, it worked. Zadir, thank you for the 20 bomb. That's a good start.
Bree, I like your outfit.
Listen, guys, Crumpet got like 4K subs today. Can we get like 5K today? You know.
Good to see you.
Let's catch up to Crumpet. No. Ah, shit.
Whoa.
I'll suck you guys
on the screen.
Actually, never mind. I won't do that. Okay. So I do want to explore this map around. How is the New Year's map? So I did get a poster. However, I don't know what happened. I must have fucked something up, or submitted it too late, or something, because I don't see my poster anywhere.
Probably way too late.
I mean, I submitted it in the time frame that I thought. I don't know. I'll show you guys my poster, okay? Here, this is the poster that should have been up but isn't, chat. I'll show you guys right now. I could hear your clicking. It's kind of a dated
poster upstairs?
Anyway. Huh? Upstairs? Is that possible?
I said, what if it's upstairs? Yeah, it's a rooftop.
This was my poster, island. Chat. There you go. It's dead, though. It doesn't exist. Free made me a quick one. I didn't want anything special. Any gifters? I can't see poster. What am I listening to? Is that a hospital bed? Hi, Neat. So you have this whole week off. Are you ready to start RPing? Chad, this week, Neat's gonna. I'm gonna teach Neat how to RP like a legend. Okay. You can learn from Groovy since you and Groovy are close. Groovy can probably teach. Groovy is actually. Like top three mute RPers in the lobby. This is a factual statement.
Mr. Wombus.
Hi, Jufa.
And I'm ready in my new Jufa sushi custom.
Jufa, this isn't new. You've been using this for weeks.
No, it's new. It's new, Mr. Wombus.
You've been
speaking
using it for
of
weeks.
New.
What are you gonna do?
I have a potential new avatar that you definitely didn't see before.
Are you sure I didn't see
it? 25 subs.
25? Jufa.
Didn't see it.
Can one of those subs be to me?
You really think you can bait 25?
Yes. Because gift subs are at a discount.
Oh shit, are they at a discount? How much are they?
25%
off. 25%
off.
For how long?
I said it first.
I don't know.
Oh.
I think it's till the 2nd of January.
25 from Akimbo Katana? The new best RPer in the lobby? Like, out of the new people. Well, actually,
I guess that works.
Them and Wampy are both pretty good RPers. That's a tough one. But one's a mute, so they're, like, automatically nerfed. What's up, Sex Mute?
Yeah, but have you seen Wampy's RP?
Look at Foxy immediately in their Sex Mute position. I can't help you. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
I can't get away.
That's what happens when you get a sex mute.
They're hunting me.
Well, this is part of it. Yes, Jufa. Jufa, we did get the 25,
you so
it's time for
while
the
I change.
Okay, I'm not gonna look. Well, everyone else can look. Like, they're all looking. Alright, sorry, I have to look away, guys.
You can't.
Zink, you literally asked for this. You set yourself up for
this.
What
do you mean?
Okay, so tell me about this new avatar.
Hello.
Are you edgy now? Let me see.
I'm
your
a
eyes.
Cyber Jalumpa.
Cyber Jalumpa. Let me see your eyes. Oh my god, your eyes look. They pierce through my fucking soul, dude. Holy shit. Guys, I think we're throwing a New Year's party tonight, by the way. I think XCon's throwing one. I'm not sure.
I have a cool toggle.
Are you guys drinking tonight? Okay, let's see the cool toggle. Wait, that is actually pretty sick. Can you shoot people?
Ready, Mr. Promise.
I'm ready. Oh, fuck. Okay, don't kill me, though.
Wait, cool little blades. Why not? Can I have a hug?
Wait, can I see you? Ew.
No, can I have a hug?
Yeah. Come here. Okay, anyway, chat, here's what's going on today, okay? I'm going to be taking all these cute mutes and friends and homies. Hi, Ranzik.
Yo.
Ow, you're fucking poking me. And we're gonna go to New Year's map. Alright. I love how now Hate is full body with face tracking for broadcast stream and shows up desky for yours. That's a fucking broadcast mute. Respect the hustle. Alright. Your pro died? You know what? You died. You're dead to me. Happy New Year's, chat. Happy New Year's. Next! Get on! You're crying? Have you always had face tracking? Is this a new thing? I don't remember anymore. You don't really show up anymore.
Uh-oh.
I just got it today. Ooh, I want to see it. Ah! What the fuck was that?
Ah, my eyes!
Oh, that's a crumpet thing, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
Is that a crumpet thing?
Yeah, you blame crumpet on that one.
What are these friend requests? I don't know you.
It's crumpet thing.
Wait, was that something bad? Let me see. No, but they have... Oh my god, that's a horny profile pic. Who are all these people trying to send me friend requests? I don't know you, little bro. Sorry. Oh shit, that's my... Sorry, wrong thing. Okay. Okay, let me ask XCOM what's going on with the party. In the meantime, everyone here, take a shot if you're drinking tonight, okay? Should I get a drink?
Is it
cringe to drink and stream at the same time? Oh man, this is gonna be so fucking
people do it all the time.
Cringe.
It's New Year's.
I know, but I'm at my computer playing VR, chat, dog. Like, this is bad. Drunk stream? But the last time I had a drunk stream... What happened the last time I had a drunk stream? You don't see no cops.
That's the best one. Yeah, let's go.
You're a VR chatter, so it's not cringe. All right, I'll go find a drink, guys. All right. In the meantime, Ranzik, you're in charge of the stream. Okay, use these mutes to your advantage. All right. Good luck, Ranzik.
Oh,
yeah, Ranzik, don't fuck it up, man.
Guys, welcome to the Ranzik and friends segment of the stream. Okay, Ranzik is gonna be taking care of you guys. All right. Listen, budget cuts, Crumpet couldn't make it, alright? So Ranzik is now in charge of the stream, alright?
Damn!
I'll be right back.
Alright, that was a chance. It's okay, any and all mutes, please come forward. I need you to come over here and start showing what you may do, perhaps, for the New Year's. Look, I have no frontal lobe right now, because I'm about, how about a quarter away of this thing? Yeah, I'm about a quarter away of this thing, so yeah. Okay, look, I need those mutes to get in front of there and do a Lethal Company dance or something. I don't know. What's the latest meme? I haven't been paying attention. The airspace is always developing, full of 2D and 3D art facilities and interactive features. Yes, that's what we all like to see. We all like to see there. Hey, what about those signs over there? Can you turn around and like take a moment to look at them? Well, what do you think your favorite one is? Want to go point that out? And I got over here with a sign that I like. Well, what do you think you like over there? Hey, nay. A little hard to see from some angles, but, you know, there's definitely a few there. Oh, you like that one up there? Oh, yeah. Personally, I like the giant rat over there. No bias towards that whatsoever. You gotta understand that one.
There is a giant rat. What the fuck?
There is a giant rat. It's a giant VR rat right up there. I am lagging. Alright.
Let's be follow directions! Turn around, you moron!
Listen, we're all going there to point out their favorite signs out there, okay? We gotta do that. It's like
that.
It's
is
like
this
that
the content you wanted?
Movie. No, it's not.
Is this what
I
you
am.
Came here for?
I have an excuse. What are you talking about? Don't look at me like that. Look, I just have an excuse, okay? Look. Yeah, I think somebody else would take over for this. I don't think I'm. I'm really feeling this right now.
Nope, you were left in charge.
Ladies,
this is your duty.
It's New Year's. I want to see some New Year's cheer. Pump it up. Yeah, you're almost fucking over. Wow!
That's right, everybody. We all need to cheer for the next year.
Let's fucking go!
All right, put that down for now. I need to settle.
That's a lot of booty shake.
Everybody have one chance to start cheering loud and proud. Show your excitement. Jump, cheer, scream.
Well, they can't.
Okay, maybe not that last part. There might be an issue with that one. Or is there? I know some of you are yappers.
Happy New Year.
Oh, yeah, maybe I should back up a little bit.
Man, you could get up there if you want.
I know. All right. There, oh my god! All right, there, that's... Holy shit! Oh my god. Now that's what I like to hear. You don't expect it, and that makes it even better. Oh, I'm taking another shot. Oh, where did this thing go? No. Happy New Year's, everybody. Who else is having a great time?
Me!
That's what I like to hear. Where's Rob, by the way?
He went to go get shots.
They're playing Golden now.
Oh, yeah.
I love Taylor Swift.
Golden? Yeah, well, that's on the screen, though. We can't see that on there, so we don't... It's out of their mic.
What's going on with this...
Greetings. Oh my god. Oh, I thought BB Doll here was playing jump rope with Groovy's hair. Damn thing's long enough for it. Oh, watch out, you're pulling Groovy's hair. Oh god, they're trying to do it. They're gonna drag you down. They're putting you on the ground. Oh shit. Oh man, I sure do hope nobody gets onto. Oh, they're pile driving Groovy. Yep, alright. I guess this is what happens when you don't control your music. You're getting very violent.
How did Ranzik do that? Please rate this experience 1 through 10.
Happy New Year.
Drunk out of 10.
Okay. I give it a 7.
Okay, well, 7's not bad. Okay, XCOM, what's going on? Let me make a drink before we do anything. All right, guys.
We can just move this lobby to the group, like a group instance.
Sure, dog.
We have, like, more people.
Sorry, guys, my webcam's down because I was showing off my butt on webcam today to my friends. Okay, here we go. So here's... Here's a mix I really like. I discovered this mix the other day.
What were you doing?
I was showing off my butt to my friends this morning. Okay, so you, you get some, Largo Bay apple spiced rum, okay? And you combine it with Mountain Dew. This sounds like a weird mix, but fuck is it good, dude. Alright, here we go. I just don't know what the ratio should be. How drunk should I get? I guess we're about to find out. So, I don't like mixing, so I just go brrr, and then after I go brrr, for a little bit, I go brrr, brrr, and then
just
I go
brrr,
then
I go brrr, then you go brrr. Ooh, we can get that nice listen to that sizzle.
Aw, thanks for Fiverr. You're such a good boy.
There we go. Brrr. Then we go. Brrr. Then you put your pinky in there, you mix it up a little bit. It does give you a shit brown color, but that's just. Sometimes you have to deal with shit. Alright, let's taste. That is fucking good. You guys should try that mix. It's really nice. It's actually, it doesn't taste like alcohol at all, which is why I'm gonna put some more alcohol in. Dude, I don't know. That's a lot out of that bottle, actually. Ah, fuck it. It's a really, this glass is surprisingly big. It doesn't look that big, but it's fucking massive.
Aww,
oh, man.
You're such a
between
good
a
boy.
Shit brown and a piss Mr. yellow. Rumbus. Impressive. It's like the toilet water when you take a piss and a shit. Yes.
Did you get a poster, Mr. Rumbus?
I submitted a poster. I don't know what happened. I probably fucked something up. But it's not up. I saw your poster. You have like the most obvious poster here. Why you cry? Oh, which reminds me, I'm hiring someone to submit this shit for me in the future. I need someone to help me with this shit in the future. I can't do this shit on my own anymore, dude. I don't possess...
Maybe it was past the deadline?
I don't think it was. I think it was a day before the deadline.
I don't know.
I'll take up the job.
Really? You'll submit things for me? Alright, I'll take it. Hey. I can do it for $1 million? Yeah, sorry, can't afford it. The best I can do is $1. Is someone gonna post a Rob poster hate clip? Oh my god, dude. I still remember that clip. The guy who ruined VR chat, or whatever it is. I don't remember the fucking copypasta for it. Okay, let's go get that XCOM portal going, guys. Let's go regroup with everyone.
Brimstone can help you stay on top of your schedule and schedule meetings with ease. It will even send reminders.
I think your poster failed because of the bottom part in the back. What does that mean? Bottom part in the back.
Reschedule my appointment with Finn.
Let me go check, you know? Hey,
Happy New Year's!
Happy New Year's! Happy New Year's, man!
You guys ready to go to the instance? I'm also drinking.
Oh, is it starting now?
I don't know. I started my stream. I mean, you don't want to start drinking at midnight.
Cheers.
I mean, I can go get alcohol, man. But yeah,
let
okay.
Me go get it. You don't have it? Go get it.
No, I have it downstairs.
Oh yeah. Go
man,
get it.
I didn't know. I okay. All right, man. All right, man. I'll be back, man. Hold on.
All right, I'm dropping.
You guys buy alcohol. I got root beer. Does that count?
Oh, fuck the portals. I'll buy next here. Next, we'll have to load this map and then load another map.
I'll wait for him to come in. I'll wait for him to come here.
All right, I'm going through then.
Play some party tunes.
It's hard for you to want to drink anymore. It's your year. You're the dragon. Well, let's hope so, man. Let's hope that this year is a good year. Rob, not even in VR on New Year's? Oh, fuck no, man. There's streaming in VR here, is dog Rob. Shit. Huh?
There's a poster here that if you take a super quick look at it, you think it says the Carnivorous, and I think it's the funniest thing.
Okay,
it's like
I
a quick
see it.
Glance.
I want to see it. I want to see it.
Yeah, I've been curious. Let me see this.
There's nothing in the bottom left.
Okay, take a really quick glance at the posters right here.
It immediately looked like immediately looked like the Carnivorous.
No, above you.
No, he's talking about this one. Get over here.
Which one?
The one that almost says Carnivorous.
Oh, you meant the word Carnivorous.
Yeah. I took a quick glance. I had to do a double take, bro.
I looked
bro.
At
I
this
like,
thing, and I thought this was a Carnivorous drawing.
Oh, I didn't even see this stuff in here. No, this stuff.
I know this guy. He makes avatars.
That looks like a Carnivorous drawing. It's legit.
Yeah.
Yo, maybe they
can
hire Carno to design some characters.
You guys think this will be the year of the Carnivorous? Oh my god, fuck! What happened? Oh, okay. Wait, can we just put any video in the video player? I did hit a super jump. It's the fucking sewer.
Oh, it's the steam vent thing.
Ah, what is that? Ah! Oh, it's one of those little, like, clicker things. You know, I've never seen one of those in real life. I have no life. I've never seen one of those. But I've always seen
them
in VR.
Happy New Year's.
Hi, next.
Hi.
Happy New Year's, next.
Alright, listen, guys.
Happy New Year's.
Everyone has to, on stream today, make a New Year's resolution, okay? And we're gonna be holding you guys accountable all year. Or we'll forget about it after tonight and never bring it up again.
Shit.
All right?
That's
but
probably gonna be
regardless, I think it's good to make one. I want to know what yours is next.
I will show off to more things.
Oh, God, Emperor, thanks for that fiver earlier, man. Well,
since
okay.
I have a new
I will
schedule
show up to more
and
things.
I have new things. No, look, okay, I just woke up, okay, I slept through New Year's, it was hard, but I have new things, I have things on the way, yeah.
80 pounds, holy
that
fuck.
Will enable me to show up to more things.
Okay, that's good.
Be poggers.
Okay, that's
hell
good.
Yeah.
Luminara, what's your New Year's resolution? I singled you out because you had a text over your head, which means you were ready to type. Or talk, or whatever you do. Take life slower? Like, take your own life slower? It's not worth it, okay? You have so much to live for. There's so much. Next is becoming a sex femboy. That's the one thing I worry about, if Next gets appreciate more in life, you should appreciate more in life. You only live once, right? Might as well make the best of it. Okay, so how do you do that though? Because that's like more of a philosophy, right? Like, I'm gonna appreciate more. Like, how do you appreciate more? No logic, David? Oh my god, this motherfucker is on. I have to go say hi to No Logic David in a sec. But I need to know first how you're gonna appreciate more in life.
Why are you leaving forever?
Yes. No, I'm just gonna go say hi.
No. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it'll be fine. You saw him on Ron's stream? It's so good to see that dude taught me the three dance moves I know. A lot of people usually chase and chase and chase, but they never appreciate when they actually get there. So true, Queen. So true. Hi, Flexa. Flexa, you
Hello.
Look sick.
Thank you.
I like your little boob sparkle.
Thank you.
Oh, oh Jimmy Dory.
Far off, I thought I was blonde.
Hi, broadcast. That thing that you did, do people know about it?
A few lobby members, right? We were talking about the video stuff.
Guys, Jimmy Dory made like a million fucking sub alerts, dude. Like a million. I just out of the blue, just made like a million sub alerts. So there's gonna be a whole bunch of new stuff coming soon. Yo, Robin Chat, Happy New Year's. Happy New Year's making you rage. Yes, Jufa.
Oren, I need to check if your avatar is safe inside.
Okay.
In case it goes to my camera. Okay, you're good.
No, I think I am safe inside. You could have just asked Flexa. Flexa would have known.
He's black from the inside out.
Hey, you're a cat man.
Hey, okay, homie. I see you, bro. I see you.
I'll take a shot to that.
Does that mean I could say it? Can I finally say it? Thank you, Murder Cooper, for the raid. I'm joking, I'm joking, I'm joking. It was a bad joke, it was a bad joke.
Yeah!
Whoa, whoa, hold on. All, Uzu, all I want to do is sing 50 Cent lyrics. That's all I want to do, man.
I just really want to say this one word, Uzu. No, why can't I say this one word, please?
I just want to sing the lyrics.
David is here.
Many men. I know, where is that motherfucker? David!
Right here.
It's so good to see you, man. What the fuck are... Dude, what are you doing on this game?
I can't... So first of all, I can't see you because you're loading in. But yo, Happy New Year, man.
I'm a slut.
I came in to say Happy New Year. You're a slut?
Yeah.
I want to see that. You're a 60... Wait, 94? Wait, 95, 96,
I'm an edgy
97,
slut.
98,
you're really edgy 99. Slut. Really edgy slut.
I want to... See how edgy you are. Oh, see, hell yeah!
As edgy,
holy
as you
can fuck,
possibly
I see you
imagine.
Now! What the fuck, bro? Holy shit.
Wait,
are you in the new year right now?
Are
you in the past?
Would you dance in it? I want to see you dance in my avatar. That'd be so sick.
Nah, not right now.
not right now.
Bro,
at some point.
After three sprints, at some point, yeah, not right now. Like, fucking, bro. My head is spinning and shit, you know?
Are you drinking?
I'm not ready for that. Yes, I already drank three spritz. I'm 4 hours and a half in 2024. You know, I just wanted to say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, dude. I miss you, man.
Yeah, and I.
Every time someone.
Bro, I miss you too.
We are having a dance battle thing sometime soon. Would you be interested in coming and judging or participating? It's going to be like, I don't know, in a couple weeks probably.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, it's
okay. Just DM me.
Alright, that'll be sick. I'll let you know.
Hell
dude.
Yeah. It'll be fun.
I might also do a talent show at some point with the CEO of Twitch, because he came on my stream and he wants to see more shit in VR chat. And I would love to show him you.
No
That'd
fucking way.
Sick. Yeah, the
really?
CEO of Twitch came on my stream.
CEO
dude. He bought
Yo,
he bought
that's
full body.
He's a
dude.
Giant gnome for me.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, you gotta hit me up, bro. Hit me up, please. You have to.
Yeah.
That's actually fucking funny.
Dude, it'll be
yeah,
a lot of fun.
Do it.
Okay, guys, let's take a fucking shot, dude. Let's take a shot, okay? Cheers, everyone.
Oh, hell yeah.
Guys,
I came here for that, too.
Cheers.
I'll take a hit. Cheers.
Cheers.
You and Ash all have the same headband. Cute.
You and Ash?
I got rocks.
Oh, you do.
Me, you, and Ash.
Oh, fuck. That is cute.
Cheers.
All right, cheers. I take shot. I need to find some, like...
Why are you in desktop? What the fuck are you not
streaming, streaming.
I don't stream in VR, bro.
Oh, you're streaming?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know. you're live? Oh, okay.
Yeah, don't do that thing you always do. Or do that toggle
that
you always do.
That word, you know, don't pull out your dick this time, David. David always pulls out his dick at the parties chat.
Bro, thank God you, dude. I was so close. I was like, okay, take a shot and then pull out everything.
He was waiting for his moment.
Bro, thank God you said it in time.
Okay.
Holy.
Cheers, guys.
Ash. I remember Ash.
Hey, Anna. Yeah, I took Ash to our last dance lesson.
Hello.
We want to do more dance lessons, but we don't want to bother you because we know you're busy. Yeah, what's up? Cheers, chat. Here's my shot.
I am busy. But like, we can organize it. What are you drinking?
I made a mix.
Shea water?
I made a mix of apple spiced rum and Mountain Dew.
Oh hell no! You mixing it up though?
I always mix, like, man. I like sugar.
Bad?
Why is that bad?
Nah.
Why is that bad?
Bro, you throw up. Yeah, if you mix stuff like that, you. Oh my god, hell
wait,
no!
You're actually
you're gonna have like I don't know.
You're unironically
ended
right.
End up throwing up. Yeah, end up throwing up.
Because
I don't want to try up.
Last week, here's what happened, dude. Crumpet made me fucking chug like a bottle that was like half alcohol, half Coke, and I fucking chugged it, and I threw up for 3 hours in the morning. I was dead.
Okay, if you mix different type of alcohol, you are gonna like feel bad and throw up. You know, like usually. If you end up like mixing vodka with Coke or something like that, it's still fine. But if you mix different type of alcohol, that is very bad. You get drunk sooner, but you also throw up more likely. That's the thing. So, you know, shout out that. I never mix. I tend to never mix.
I feel like I should hop in VR now because of you, David. I feel like I should hop in VR now.
I was like, bro, I'm hopping
tonight?
Around saying Happy New Year to everyone. And like, now you're
just
in desktop.
Just stream for like an hour or two in desktop and then get in VR.
Should I do that? Do people want that?
No.
I'm gonna make a poll.
You should get in VR.
Poll.
Of course people want that.
Okay, I'm gonna make a poll right
it
now.
Seems
okay,
they want it.
What
hell yeah,
do
nothing.
You want?
They want you, Rob.
VR Dusky.
New.
Start poll.
Chilling, any?
All right, chat. Oh, fuck. God damn it, dude. Alright.
Your hat. You did this to yourself.
Bro,
yeah, I told you.
Oh my god. I might as well just chug this drink if I'm gonna hop in VR. It's gonna be hard to drink while I'm in fucking VR.
No, it's not. Why is it hard to drink? Bro, I'm drinking in VR.
You're right.
It's Happy New Year. You just go to the drink. I have mine laying in the middle, like on a little trash bin, like super far away because I don't want to knock it over. Don't put it on your desk. Just like put it far away. And then you walk up to it and then you just like, you know, drink from it. Easy.
Alright, fuck it, dude. Well, I'm going. I'm fucking hopping on. Alright, guys, I'll be right back, okay?
Oh, right seven. Back. Are you getting in VR?
Yeah, I'm getting VR. I'm going to stream in VR.
Okay, cheers before you get in VR. Cheers.
See you next year.
Dude, okay. Dude, dog. All right. I'll take a shot before I go.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit you up, David, for some events. It'll be fun.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I'm hopping in VR. I'm doing it. Oh man, this is gonna be a horrible idea. All right, here we go. Launch Steam VR. I'm gonna crash. I don't. There's many people. I'm gonna have to set safety settings. Guys, we are at 4,700 subs. If we could end the year at 5K subs, I will come, all right? And I will make sure that we do something really epic as a result. VR chat and people influencing to drink is unhealthy. Listen, you'll never hear me influence people to drink if it's not a holiday. I actually yell at people that fucking try to get people to drink. The ants will be fed. XDD. How many subs am I at? 4754. Oh, holy shit. Here we go. Camper with the fiver. Prater with the fiver. Starting it off strong. Four fivers. Solo with the fiver. Gray Fox with the fiver. Thank you guys for starting off this New Year's stream right, dude. What the fuck? Where's Sloth with the fiver? Mark with the fiver. Crickles with the fiver. Burnt Engine with the fiver. What the hell? Oh my god. Okay. What the fuck? Wait, Excellence with a tenner. Hell yeah, Dan with a 20 bomb. Siwon with a fiver. God Emperor with a fiver. Sir Lusty with a fiver. Rubble Dub Dub, three guys in a tub with a fucking fiver. Scarecrow with a fiver. Tico Suave with a fiver. Zinbar with a fiver. Bro, just like that, we're almost fucking there, dude. We're actually gonna get 5k for the new year, man. Celeste with a fiver. Vendetta with the fiver, Gear with the fiver, Equi with the fiver, Frosty with the prime, Rogan with the fiver, AC90 with the fiver, Tenor from Tom, dude, no shot, we're literally speedrunning it, dude, Mortius with the tenor, Estrafin with the fiver, Adze with the tenor, Sarcastic Viper, Neo Luigi, Raffle Dazzy, all with the fiver. Kaioken with the 50 bomb. What the fuck, bro? Literally speedrun, dude. Literally sped run to fucking 5k. Holy shit, just like that, dude. Oh my god, let's go. Lesiona with the fiver. What the fuck, dude? Holy shit, 5k. Okay, I'll try to scream. I've been fucking on my vocal cords lately and my neck hurts, but I'm fucking... all right, here we go, here we go, here we go. 5K. Yeah! Thank you for the... 5K. Amber, thank you for the fucking tenor, dude. Dog Fox with the two subs. I'm crying, but it's because I just gagged. Oh my god. Akari with the fiver. Holy fuck, dude. Thank you, guys. I'm about to hop in VR. Let me fix my audio. Okay, hold on.
Thanks for the fiver. You're such a good boy.
Oh, my God. Look at that little Jalumpho down there. Akari, thank you for the fiver as well. Monster in my closet, thanks for the sub.
Thanks for the
holy
fiver.
Shit.
You're such a good boy.
Thank you, guys. Guys, I appreciate it, dude. We're going to start off this fucking New Year's really good. It is the year of the dragon this year, so hopefully that means that we'll have a fucking solid year. We have a lot of games to play this year, whether it be GTARP or, I don't know, fucking Lethal Company or VR Chat. Hopefully we can make this a really good fucking year. Axla, thank you for the primer. GTARP when? I do have a GTA GF now.
You're such a good boy.
2024 year of the... Hopefully Chance will hang out with you more. Chance has been going through a lot. I think he's been kind of shut in mode lately. He's just been kind of doing his own thing. Him and Vay have been going through some stuff lately. He messaged me today. Me and Seer already ERP'd in GTA. That is true, we did. Nate Cola, thank you for the sub. Hell yeah, always improve on yourself no matter which year. I think that's actually a very important thing, right? You shouldn't need the fucking clock to hit some new fucking year in order to want to improve yourself. You should be constantly working on yourself. At any point of your life, you should look at yourself and be like, what have I been improving on lately? And if the answer is nothing, then you're wasting away your life. You need to go there and constantly make yourself better. At all points of your life, whether it be fucking New Year's, whether it be July, whether it be fucking October, the month, the time, never matters, dude. Always should be fucking working on yourself, dude. Axla, thank you for the 20 bomb. Me? If I take a day off stream, I'm fucking depressed. You dropped out of college in 2023, and that's fine. College isn't for everyone, man. You know, if college isn't for you, that doesn't mean that you can't better yourself. There's a million things that you could do out there. And here I am watching VR chat. Hey, man. I'm here fucking streaming VR chat, okay? But that doesn't mean that you can't work on yourself. There's nothing wrong with liking VR chat. There's nothing wrong with looking at hot anime girls.
Thanks for the fiver. You're such a good boy.
Do the things that you like to enjoy, you know? Don't worry about whether it's normal or not. I think the biggest issue with people in the world is that everyone worries about what's normal and what isn't. Only worry about what makes you happy, right? Like, if something makes you happy, then fucking embrace it, man. You know how many people think it's so fucking weird what I do? Like, so many people, dude. My own fucking girlfriend fucking hates what I do, dude. Hates VR chat, all this shit. But I don't care what's normal. I don't care what people think of me. I just want to have a good time. I just want to have fun. I only live once, man. I'm gonna do everything I can. Alright, let me launch excess overlay. I'm gonna have to put on some safety settings or I am fucked.
Aw, thanks for the fiver. You're such a good boy.
Exactly. Do you know what normal is? Normal is you go to some fucking shitty 9-to-3 fucking job every day, go home and fucking either jerk off to some porn or fucking fuck your miserable wife and then fucking repeat the same thing every fucking day. That's what normal is, man. 9-to-5, yeah, whatever. 9-to-3, 9-to-5, whatever, you know? I'm a streamer, dog. That's what that's what society will tell you is normal, right?
Thanks for the fiver.
Go fucking work your shitty cuck job. Fuck your shitty cuck wife. Wake up and do it again the next day until you fucking blow your brains out. Okay, streamer, but that's the point, is that I'm not a normal person. Like, I don't think you're understanding the point.
Thanks for the fiver. You're such a good boy.
I'm a degenerate. Proud degenerate. Alright. Now I'm hopping in VR chat, which is gonna make me an even bigger degenerate, because I'm gonna be in fucking anime girl. The alerts are still catching up. I know, man. You guys brought me up to 5,051 subs so fast. Could someone watch my stream, please? See, typically I would permaban you immediately and tell you to fuck off. But you know what, dude? It's New Year's. I'm still not gonna watch your stream. I'm just gonna tell you to go fuck yourself. Alright, I'm gonna go put my VR on.
You're such a good boy.
Yo, help me suck this guy off. Yo, help me suck this guy off.
Okay. Would you guys consider change my mic to my index for this guy? So just bear with me here, okay? Hold on.
Iron, come with me.
What?
Oh, fuck. One more left.
I have to put myself. What is your next tip for growth? That's it. Once you fuck up, there's no other opportunity ever. Alright, be right back.
Thanks for the fiver. You're such a good boy.
Okay. Let's see if I can do this right. All right. All right. So first things first. Chat, can you hear me? Am I on the right audio? This should actually technically be my best mic. People have told me that I sound the best on an index. Uh-oh, I just clicked a bunch of random shit. Uh-oh, I just clicked my bounty board accidentally. This is awkward. Luckily, I'm not... Bro, I'm in a weird predicament here. I accidentally clicked my bounty board and my Steam VR is blocking my back button. But it's only the X button. Okay, there we go. Fixed. Alright. Index mic is stupidly good. It's unironically the best fucking microphone ever. Alright. Now to fucking calibrate. Whew. Okay. Perfect. Now I could be a hot anime girl. Alright. Now. Let's go join everyone. Holy shit, you can fit 100 people into one of these worlds? That's fucking crazy. We've got 63 in this one already? Wait, why is this one 80? But this one is 100. What the hell? Oh, because that's like the VR chat official ones. Why don't they just give us 100 people instances if it's possible? I'm so confused. This is what I look like in real life, yes. Okay. Holy shit. Oh fuck, I didn't put my safety settings. I'm so fucked. I'm actually so fucked. I'm gonna crash. I'm gonna fucking crash.
Don't crash.
I'm still loading. Hopefully you guys don't load in. Oh no. This was a horrible mistake. Okay. I got this, okay? I'm still waiting. Hold on. Chat,
you know our pain.
I'll survive, chat.
You got it. You can do it.
I'm gonna try something new for today's stream. I'm gonna make a pop-out. I'm gonna make a pop-out Twitch chat. Hi, Yorga. Hi, Jufa.
After party orgy. I mean, wait, what?
You're so cool.
What's up, Jufa?
I wish that doesn't even feel like a line nowadays, dude. I feel like an after party. Oh, I could finally head pat a Jalumpo in VR. Look at that chat. I could finally be a good talker.
Okay.
Alright, hold on. I'm trying to. For some reason, I can't fucking pop out my chat.
Do you want to see the avatar? No, wait. I'll show you later.
Avatar?
The avatar update I've been showing you.
Yeah, show me it. Why not? Is it, like, not stream appropriate? Your current avatar is still loading for me. Yeah, show me it. There you go. Oh my god, pasties. Fuck! Why do you guys load in naked? And why do you stand in front of me when you fucking load in like that, woman? Yes!
Oh my goodness.
Grr!
I don't know.
Ah!
Did I just, like, somehow just miss that with my camera?
Yes, but they just loaded in for me with their fucking pasties out, okay? But we don't have to delete the VOD because Dan Clancy did tell me that that was an accidental, okay? Which means that it's not that bad, okay? Can you teach me how to be a VR streamer? How do I do this shit? I pull out the stream camera?
It was not intentional, Dan.
Yes.
I just set the camera up.
Well, Dan's not the one that's going to ban me.
I set it up on behavior.
I just have to delete clips now? Wait, really? Is that true? Auto-level. Oh, that is true. You do have to delete the clips.
Halfway.
Oh my god, are you in full body? What the hell?
Yeah, you're filthy desky. Look at that. I could hug my internet boyfriend, Murder Crumpet.
I like desktop.
No, I like desktop too. They forced me to do this.
But I gotta eat some food first.
Okay, good. Okay, what'd you say?
Yeah, I fucked you, bro. They fucked you. Nice nipples, bitch. God, what the hell?
You can't show that to there.
I said I have more.
Yes. Okay, do not turn around.
Okay. Streaming in here. You should.
Yeah. Switch clothes. Switch outfit. Okay, guys.
Did you see you last night? That fucking dance circle that we were doing at DJ night, that shit.
I was in the dance circle. I was in the dance circle.
I remember you joined for a little bit. That shit went on forever.
So, Val is already sweating. Val, listen. I am so sorry for what is happening tonight, okay? Please forgive me. This VOD is going to be deleted, chat. So whatever happens today, if you enjoy it while you can. All clips will likely be deleted. Today, You will never see it again, Chad. Ever. A 50 bomb? A fucking 50? Yeah! 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 Holy shit. Eskimo, thank you for the 50 bomb.
Happy New Year!
Boom! Dude, I could be my own... Bro, I could be my own mute now, dude. I don't need mutes anymore, chat. I could be... okay.
Your own cute little mute. Cute! Look at you go!
Kick the mutes? Yeah, I don't need them anymore. No, David's not taking his fucking cock out, dude. I'm just gonna set myself on blue so people stop requesting off me.
Wait, why not?
I'm saying, since this VOD's getting deleted, David could just pull out his fucking dick, dude. She went for a third, huh?
Don't be stingy.
Get him back in here.
David,
why do you want to see David's cock so bad?
Are you kidding? Who wouldn't?
Well, why don't you get some love, dude?
It's New Year's, man. I want to see penis.
Ellie really walked through the camera. Ellie is desperately trying to get me banned today. That is Ellie's goal for tonight, is to desperately get me banned. That Ellie is trying to speedrun this shit.
I haven't drank in a while. I'm just fucking up. I woke up an hour ago.
She's wasted.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry,
Ellie got drunk. What?
God damn it, dude. There's just one thing. Lindsay couldn't join us on this event because they're banned. So I will pour one out for them.
07.
07.
Salute to the fallen.
Salute to the fallen. Who else has fallen?
Poor tiger.
Oh, dude, and if I turn around now, you guys could see it. Look at that.
Silent Kate is also banned, Lamal.
For what?
Kate.
Probably being naked, if I had to guess.
Wait, like on Twitch?
Yeah, she's banned on Twitch, I think, for 7 days. I think she popped her pussy out again.
Damn it, not again!
Okay, well, I guess accidental nudity isn't that bad. My ass is nice, holy, thanks. I turned off my tail on purpose, so you could see it better. Hello, French mute, do you want to come say hi?
Shot up into the sky, whoa! Big butt.
What do you mean, no? French mute, come look at the camera, alright, and come say hi to chat. And tell them what you wish them for New Year's. Okay. Be a yapper. Be
I'm
a little
drunk,
yapper.
I'm drunk.
Beep, beep, beep. Hello, I am French Mute. I am French Mute. And I am here to wish you a happy New Year's. I hope you guys have a wonderful New Year's. I am so French. I love French fries. Well, I'm telling you to do it, okay? I'm trying to get you to do it.
You can talk for me and I yap.
Oh, how? Okay.
She's here!
What did she say?
Rob, I have face tracking. You don't need to do that.
Show them your face tracking.
I asked the creator to make it work on the toy base.
Whoa. I'm actually so jealous. I might get face tracking. Shit news a few hours ago? Yeah, but we're American. America's the only country that matters. Am I right, guys?
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah!
Who has... Who has New Year's next?
The Bahamas.
Who? The Bahamas? Any Bahama mamas? Any Bahama mamas in chat? No, East Coast is in 1 hour, guys. East Coast is in 1 hour. That's at 11. Vray? No fucking way. Where is Vray?
AFK?
You're not on.
Yours is in 5 minutes?
Where are they?
Canadians. That's right. I forgot that fucking Canada exists. Do you have New Year's coming up?
Oh, Canadians. The Aussie is fucking.
Yeah, we're in the same time zones as you.
I want you guys to see what a real Canadian looks like. We have a real Canadian here. Okay?
This is the New Year.
Who are you gonna make your New Year's kiss? You gotta find mine. I'm dedicating mine to Crumpet. Who are you dedicating yours to?
Mine? I'll have to play out and see.
I feel like yours would be Thieven. I feel like you and Thieven have that, like, have that dynamic. Nova Scotia? Okay. Yeah, I have a lot of Canadian viewers. Hello, Jufa. Are we putting our cameras together? You're inside of me right now.
Ugh. Yes. Canadians.
How are you, Jalumpho?
Canadians unite.
I feel like you're so cool.
Thanks, Jufa. She looks average for Canadian. What does that mean, average for Canadian? What the hell does that mean? Do most Canadians have elf ears and fucking dragon horns or whatever that is?
It's gonna be terrible.
Yes. Yes. Most Canadians have horns and elf ears. I see. So does that mean I'm fucking Canadian? Wait, really? It doesn't even feel full in here. You're not Canadian. you're hyper French. We ride our polar bears to work. Dude, I was talking the other day about how the most common problem in Canada is you have to keep your windows closed or else polar bears will come in through your window and murder your family. On that note, cheers, everyone. Take a shot, all right? Remember, chat, I only drink on holidays. You shouldn't drink. Alcoholism is running rampant in VR chat. You should not use alcohol as a replacement for personality or happiness, okay? So good luck.
You do it every week, right?
Huh?
Yeah,
that's what weed is for.
What'd you say?
Wake Mr. Rhombus.
All I hear is wake Mr. Rhombus because there's a lot of noise happening.
You do it every week.
No, I don't. That's not true.
You do it every week.
Nope. Mm-mm. That's not true. That's not true. All right, on that note, I'm taking a shot. All right. Honorary Canadian. Chat. In honor of Canadian New Year's. Well, some Canadian New Year's. I want everyone to tell me who their favorite Canadian is, all right? Mine is a mute that has been following me around for a while, who at times I tend to ignore, who is very dedicated to me, who gets really close to Dan Clancy and Genesis. You guys know that I'm talking about none other than Maury. I love Maury so much. All right, I'm going to take a shot.
Maury's Canadian? Oh, my God.
Speak of the devil.
Is Maury here?
Maury's my favorite Canadian.
Maury is here.
True, Surefour? Oh, dude, Surefour is definitely top three best Canadians of all time. Okay? Definitely top three best Canadians of all time. Okay. I take a shot. Cheers. Hold on. Oh my god, I might just finish this fucking drink soon, but I know if I do, I'll fucking puke. Cheers.
I feel the bad decisions coming in already.
I feel like... Okay. My first... it's okay. Tastes like sugar. My first fucking complaint is that they have these fucking videos instead of just music. I'd rather hear music than just this awkward fucking talking. Yes, can you put like a music playlist on? I want some like... This VOD's getting deleted. Yeah. Fuck it, dude. Hit that shit hard.
That's so fucking cool. You have some nice...
Who's the girl with the line under the eye and the burgundy hair? Who? Literally, who the fuck are you talking about?
I'm lost.
It's okay. ESL moment.
Throw on the Eurobeat? Have you ever tried a Sugon? Sugon these nuts, bro. That's the shittiest fucking Gotti ever, man. Grow a fucking brain and then try again. Cheers.
I have the same character. I don't want to fucking mess up my character. She's so beautiful. Okay.
Oh, pull your tail. I'm pulling.
Yeah, sure. Whoa, it's so stretchy. You'll be hosting it. You'll be creating
all right.
The game.
You let people... Okay, I thought... Mods, crush their skull. Don't ban them. Yeah. Open. There you go. Okay. So, guys, I do want to mention that Jufa has made it up on the big screen, which I will show later. Hi, Vray. I was just... Hi, Maury. Sorry, Bray. You chose a really bad time to come here. I'm sorry.